Homicide, Spooner.
Identify.
Murder's a new trick. Congratulations.
I did not murder him.
Want to explain why you were hiding at the crime scene?
I did not murder him.
He made you angry.
I did not murder him!
I'm gonna miss the good old days.
What good old days?
When people were killed by other people.
My robots don't kill people.
That thing threw somebody out of a window. Is that registering with you?
A robot cannot harm a human being. The first law of robotics.
Yeah, I know. The three laws. You're in a perfect circle of protection. What if it was given an order to kill?
That's impossible. It's a can opener, for God's sake.
You're not suggesting that this robot be charged with homicide.
Baby, you get too worked up. You can't be looking in the shadows all the time.
Are you all right?
Just another normal day. Attacked by your robots.
You know, I suspect you simply don't like their kind.
We are on the eve of the largest robotic distribution in history. By Saturday, there will be one robot to every five humans.
How many robots have ever committed a crime? How many robots in the world?
None.
There is no conspiracy. What this is one mistake.
Oh, hell no.
Chief, people saying their robots are going...
What the hell?
Somehow, I told you so, just doesn't quite say it.
Get off my car!